Good evening. The new Tim Tam Gaming with Wolf Legends and What's Poppin'. Here we go. And those are haters and it's good. 1,000 likes, 1,000 subs, 1,000 views, 1,000 watch time minutes, and 1,000 whatever on this video. And let's get started. Anyway. Could you not sleep, Mom?
I just slept for 3 hours, man.
I know you slept for 3 hours, but I thought you would have been asleep for the rest of the night. I'm just saying that I guess when you planned on going to bed, or when you did go to bed, you weren't really planning on sleeping all night, huh? Or you couldn't really sleep all night in the first place. Oh man, my back. Thank you. Mom, who knows what the future brings? I'm just saying that because of what you said on your Facebook page. Remember you said you would never be rich and famous and stuff.
Rich and famous in the sense of the world.
Maybe you will be, you never know.
That's not the most important thing.
I know, but I'm just saying, you never know. If you have success in doing something like maybe like me, what I'm doing. Being on YouTube. No, that doesn't make sense.
No, not this.
Oh.
Supposedly this little camper thing is $159. That doesn't make sense to me.
Oh.
I could be that cheap.
Oh no.
I don't think so.
Yeah, right. Hi, Mom. I say you need to just worry, think about, I say you just need to see what the future brings. And always think what it, like, imagine, like, keep doing what you do, like, to do it. It's YouTube, it's YouTube. Usually, do something that will most likely make you money, maybe one day, like YouTube, one day.
Yeah.
And maybe one day you'll make money off of it. There's like some people try to tell you what you can and can't do, or what you can and can't achieve. And if you tell yourself that same stuff, you'll never achieve anything or be what you want to be in life. That's why a lot of people, not saying it's wrong to go to college, it's great to go to college, just do it because you want to do it. That's why I tell my fans all the time, do it, do whatever you want. If you want to be a YouTuber, be a YouTuber.
Yeah.
If you want to become a doctor, which obviously you know if you're going to become a doctor, you need to go to college. Stupid, I keep messing in the air. Maybe like Andrew or Karen said, babies and stuff will come later on Minecraft. They talked about bees and stuff coming on Minecraft at Minecon this past year. I hope they have a Minecon out here somewhere. I kind of would like to go to Minecon every year, that would be pretty cool. Huh. And who knows, maybe you'll find a bee laying in a mansion. That's why a lot of people chase their dreams. Like me, I'm chasing my dreams of being a famous YouTuber. Not saying I will be one, but most likely I will be if I keep chasing my dream. The inside of the house ain't finished, but it's more finished than because I don't actually know what to. Stupid, I can't. Stoop. I don't know exactly what to put in the house. I know Jay Paul's room, I know one room that I honestly probably don't really know who, I don't know who sleeps in it, but it's above the garage. I'm kind of glad I went today because you probably wouldn't have known really anything about my dad or mom. Although I didn't really remember my daughters either, but I knew that it was in the same building, but I don't remember. No. Oh. Should it be over? Do you want it to be over? No. You think I should not talk about that?
No, you don't want to.
I'm about to end it though, with the roof being done. So which I think the roof it's almost done. If I don't keep messing
it
up.
Oh, it looks like we didn't do it.
Aww.
Dad back for Christmas.
That's happy. I love that. I love videos like that where people's dads from the military come home. I'd rather the men and women come home, seeing them come home, than seeing them, they'll still come home, but in a casket, I'd rather see them come home alive. Even though it's sad either way, because it makes you sad that they're dead, and it makes you sad because you're happy that they're home. You're sad that you're happy for the people that get to see their families. But you're sad for the people that don't get to see their families. Maybe not. Maybe I'll end it now. Okay. So, dang it. This is definitely gonna take forever. Okay, see you in the next video. See you tomorrow, because it's every day, bro. Please, love you, and see you in the next video, because it's every... See you tomorrow. See you in the next video, because it's better than the last one, and see you tomorrow, because it's every day, bro. Please, love you. And make sure you get my merch as soon as we get out. I don't know when we're going to get out. I'm working on that, because, of course, Andrea's, not here, so I can't, and I'm not always over there, so I can't talk to it. Andrea or Ashley, or I don't really have money right now to get the supplies to make the stuff, the merch, so it might definitely be out by Christmas. So, see ya tomorrow, and it's every day, bro. Peace. Love you. Bye.